Where do you get your style inspiration?
Mostly from celebrities. I love fashion a lot and I always follow fashion. I love dresses mostly, but because of the winter coming up, I wore jeans today. I love fashion. I'm obsessed with fashion.
A lot from magazines, but mostly just looking at other people in the street and seeing what they're wearing and asking them where they shop.
Alexa Chung a lot, and then probably just random things I see on Tumblr.
I look at lookbooks like on like YouTube and stuff, and then Victoria, I'm not sure what her second name is, but In The Fro on Instagram and stuff. I follow her on Instagram, she's got really good fashion, so yeah, no, that's where I kind of go to.
Well, Pinterest, I have like loads of nice boards and stuff you can look at, so that's probably where I'd get mine.
Yeah, like Instagram and TV shows and stuff.
For me, it's mostly magazines. I look through celebrities, what they wear as well.
I'm just seeing people walking around and stuff.
Kakwan.
A lot from Instagram. I kind of scroll through my news feed, see what pops up. Quite like kind of vintage shops and little smaller shops, mostly the mainstream ones.
Yeah, Instagram as well, and magazines and anything, and just people on the street, really. Yeah.
Where do you get your style inspiration?
I don't know. I model, so every time I put on like clothes, I'm always like, I'm just going to buy this outfit right now. I'm just going to buy what I'm wearing. So I kind of end up buying a lot of the clothes that I end up modeling. So, it's kind of, it's dangerous.
Blogs. I follow about 25 of them and check them all every day. So that's really where I get my inspiration from.